Hey, how's it going, guys? Mr. Boss for the win here, and in today's Grand Theft Auto 5 video, I'm going to be showing you guys something really cool and what I think is pretty secretive, and that is some really crazy underwater military gear that can be found in the Pacific Ocean of Grand Theft Auto 5. Now, big shout out to my friend Zach Cox TV. You'll find his channel in the description. He's the one who helped me with this video, and he's the one who showed me the location of these really cool underwater military vehicles, gear, and what I'm going to show you guys in a second are like these nuclear missiles. So it's pretty exciting. So I was just using my Kraken sub and I was in this location, which I'll show on the screen in a brief second. And you can find all this military gear, whether it be like military trailers, World War II style tanks. There's like cargo that's floating around. And at the very end of the video, I'm going to show you guys those nuclear submarines. So you can see we are really close to the Humane Labs, kind of off in the Pacific Ocean towards the northeast side. And there's tons of military cargo down here. Like, here's the tank I'm talking about. It's not like a modern NPC tank, but rather a tank you'd see kind of in like the World War I, World War II era. So I do think that looks pretty cool, and it begs the question, like, what is this military stuff doing down here? Was there like a war of Los Santos that we don't know about that took place in the 1940s and 50s and 60s? Why in the world would there be all this military cargo? And if you kind of float around, you'll notice that there's just more than one location. This is the second tank I've found. We've already discovered one of like the cargo trucks or whatever they are. So you can see, this is pretty crazy, and it begs the question, what else did Rockstar hide within the depths of the ocean of Grand Theft Auto 5? You know, it begs the question, if we could drain out the ocean and walk and drive with cars, what else would we find? And you can see, here's another one, there's like blue cargo tins and carriers and whatnot, all just kind of hanging on this cliff right here. And it's really cool. Getting to explore the ocean in Grand Theft Auto 5 is pretty magical. You can see the world is beautiful down here, and there's lots of exciting things going on. But here we have one of the coolest things of this find. And it's, like I said, it's these like nuclear missiles, these giant long submarine style missiles. And I don't know where they came from. I don't know if they came from a ship or if that came from some sort of airplane or whatever, but those are the missiles. And like I said, those are absolutely crazy that this stuff can just be found down here. And this is located a little farther south from our original location, but nevertheless, still really cool. So I actually got out of the submarine and I tried to see if there was any writing on there, like if I could see what country they originated from, but there really wasn't anything on the missiles. They were very much rusted over, obviously, as you can imagine. It looks like they've been underwater for a while now, so it didn't look like there was anything of importance there, so I decided to move on. But since I was out of the submarine, I decided to explore a few other things as well, and I noticed some packages that were just lingering around. There was like these green boxes that were hanging out, and they had the NMVPA4, and I actually googled that and there wasn't any search results for that. I was gonna see if that was some sort of like private army or whatnot, but there's these green packages and wooden boxes, and they've got like hazard stickers all over them, so who knows what this could be. And of course you can see the trucks right here, so I just wanted to kind of show this off to you guys. I thought it was really cool. You guys can go here in single player or in GTA Online and check it out for yourself, kind of explore the world of Los Santos and the ocean and see what other secrets you can find, and report back to this video, and of course be sure to let me know if you found anything. I think that'd be pretty cool. So of course, if you guys did enjoy the video, a like rating would be awesome. Hit that thumbs up button, I would really appreciate it. And also subscribe to my YouTube channel if you are new or you like daily Grand Theft Auto 5 videos like this. With all the way, guys, like I said, thanks for watching. Take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video.